Now to a story you saw first here on Local 12. A local police chief accused of selling hundreds of machine guns. Tonight, firearms dealers he worked with are pleading guilty. The conspiracy to defraud the United States charge both Jonathan Markham and Christopher Petty. They are pleading to carries a potential 5-year prison sentence. Now, the feds say that the two were getting machine guns from former Addiston chief Dorian LaCourse. Now, LaCourse would apparently say he was buying the guns for his department, but would then turn around and give them to Markham and Petty. One of the guns is for mounting on a car or a ship to take out armored vehicles or low-flying aircraft. LaCourse could go to prison for decades if he's convicted.
In just